to a tabletop position. Lift your shoulders off the mat, nodding the chin down towards your chest, arms reaching forward. You can keep your legs here or straighten them out at an angle. Engage the core and pulse the arms up and down, you guessed it, 100 times. To increase the intensity of this exercise, you can lower your legs closer to the ground, keeping them as straight as possible. If that hurts your lower back, just keep them a little bit higher or in tabletop position. Keep that core engaged and remember to keep your chin nodding down towards your chest to try to relieve any pressure from the neck. If you feel any pain in the neck, lower your head back down to the mat, take a small rest, and bring it right back up. The right side as far as you can without lifting through the left shoulder, making sure to keep the knees and heels together, lift the legs and send them over to the left this time. Repeat on each side, three more times. Kick 10 times on each side. Pull your knees in and do a little rock from side to side. Extend your legs down onto the mat. Lift head, shoulders, arms, and heels to a hollow hold. Overhead, exhale, roll up, keeping your heels down, reach for your toes, inhale, return to start, and repeat for a total of 8 times. learn to lift the body to a float hold. It's okay if your feet stay on the mat as long as your hips are lifted up. Hold for 10 seconds. Lower back down to the mat and transition through to a forearm plank. Opposite toe taps, alternating sides, 10 times total. Two commandos ending in a forearm plank. Open up to a side plank, hand behind your head, dip the hips 5 times. Then twist, elbow to mat. Thank you. legs and bend one more time to each side.